Okay, so the primary agenda that we have today, we will create a ad, okay, a Google ad, and let's go and see how these ads are created. So this is my Google ads. Okay, earlier it was known as AdWords, but they have renamed it as Google ads. Okay, this is the home page, and we start by going onto this tab, campaigns. So click on this campaigns. Okay, when I click on this campaign, you will see I get this kind of a page. Okay, these are my existing campaigns. If I want, I can remove them also. You just have to click on this, and then you have this edit, and I remove them. Okay, now my entire interface is clean, it doesn't have anything. Okay, now this is where you people also may have your account. Now I have to create a new ad. So you can see this plus icon. Okay, this is used to create something new, a new ad. So when I click on this, it asks me new campaign or load campaign settings. For the time being, can you tell me what we have to select? New campaign. Okay, this is what we are trying to do now. So this is a new campaign that we are going to start. Fine. So once this is there, I have again several types, campaign types, which I can choose from. I have this, you know, this is a simple text ad. Okay, and then this is a simple display ad. Then you have a shopping ad. Okay, primarily these are used for e-commerce websites and all. This is a video ad which can be used on YouTube, the way Zomato and Swiggy are doing right now. Okay, so Zomato and Swiggy have selected this option. Okay, and this is a universal app download. Okay, so all those ads which are requesting you, like for example, you must have seen Uber Eats. So Uber Eats ads are coming continuously and they want you to download their app. Okay, so in such case, we'll be selecting this option. Okay, but right now I don't want that. I will start with a basic campaign. Okay, so let us say I'm going for a basic search campaign. So I click on this search campaign, then it asks me, what is this campaign? What is the object of this campaign? Okay, is it I want sales from this campaign? Is it I want leads? What is the meaning of leads? Prospects. Okay, I need to find those prospective customers who can purchase my product. Okay, that is to say, I'm expecting inquiries. Okay, people see this ad and they inquire for my product or service. So this is the object. Or website traffic. Okay, so it asks me to select what is your campaign objective or campaign goal. Let us say I want sales. Okay, so my campaign goal is sales, hypothetically. Okay, you can select any of your choice. So I'm selecting sales. Okay, so once I click on sales, you can see the description given: drive sales online, in app, by phone or in store. Okay, the sales goal, recommend settings, whatever. Okay, you can read that. Now you can see, select the ways you would like to reach your goal. How would you like to reach your goal? Is it by website visits, or is it by phone call, or is it app downloads? Okay, so how will you achieve your goal? For the time being, to simplify things, I say phone calls. Okay, just to simplify things. Okay, I'm saying phone call. So I'm selecting my country, that is India. Phone number. Yeah. Different interface will look. Abhi beech mein rokoge to fir ye bhi ruk jayega. Sorry. Give some card, no. Give some expiry card also. Not a problem. You can see I have this red bar. Okay, this red bar is that only. I have given a expired card details. Okay, we are not, and even if you give a live card detail also, not at all a problem. But let me finish this, then we'll come to your problems. Okay, at least understand the interface first. Okay, so I select phone calls, select the country, given the number, and then I continue. Okay, and then it asks me for a campaign name. Okay, campaign name, let us say sales boost. Okay, just some name, or let us say now Independence Day is coming, so I would say Independence Day sale. Fine, just this is a name that is only for you, it is not for the customer or audience. Okay, it will be reflecting in your account. Okay, just to see ki ek campaign name ke andar kitne ads chal rahe hain. Okay, like let us say for an Independence Day sale campaign, I can have multiple ads. Okay, so ek campaign name ke andar main 10 ads chala sakta hu. Google recommends minimum 3 ads. Okay, Google says 3 ads chalao. Okay, so it will do some A-B testing ki kaun sa ad better perform kar raha hai, and then it will push the better performing ad. Okay, then there are some options like networks. So it will be throughout the Google search network. Okay, so wherever Google search networks are applicable, this search details will come, not a problem. Okay, now it is asking for location, which location you would like to focus on. Okay, so generally I can take India, but if I want to be more specific, you can go for advanced search. Okay, so if I go to advanced search, now it is asking for a location. Let us say location, I say Fagwada. Okay, so it detects itself and it says take Punjab. Okay, so you can see the entire Punjab region is selected. Okay, but I say my business is not spread across Punjab. I am more interested in and around LPU, let us say. Okay, so you can fix a radius for that, and you can just say you can see Lovely Professional University Fagwada. Okay, select this. Now your ad will just get displayed in this radius only. Okay, so, you can see Adampur, this is Kartarpur, Kapurthala, Jalandhar, Fagwada, Guraya, Filaur, Nakodar, somewhat of Hoshiarpur. So only in these areas your ad will get displayed. It's giving you around 20 miles around Lovely Professional University. Okay, so it has given you the entire, if you want to edit the radius also, you can do some modifications with the radius also. Okay, now it is saying 20 miles. If you want to increase or decrease, you can change it into, let us say miles is something I am not interested, so I say kilometers. Okay, when I say kilometers, you can see something new things also got included. Okay, things got excluded. Okay, fine. So this is how you this is what we call geo targeting. Okay, I save my campaign. Clear? Then language, obviously English, and then budget. Let us say my budget is 100 rupees per day. Okay, this is per day. And then bidding, would you like to focus on, I am interested in clicks, but I can change that. You have conversions, you have conversion value, but dekho, when I put over here, set up conversion tracking to see when someone who interacted with your ads takes an action. What do you understand by this? You have to ensure a conversion tracking mechanism. You can incorporate sales conversion or conversion tracking cookies or codes. Okay, so conversion hoga, then charge hoga. Right now we don't have any such stuff. Okay, so it will be on clicks only. Then CPC bid limit. Okay, understand this CPC bid limit. What is CPC? CPC stands for cost per click. Okay, so when I say CPC bid limit, this is limiting the maximum cost per click. Let us say I can pay only 10 rupees per click. Okay, I am interested, I can pay only 10 rupees per click. If I don't fill anything, okay, Google will automatically customize your ad. Automatically, okay. So it can go up till 300 also, it can go up till 400 also, it depends. Okay, so but when I fix some number over here, but understand, if Google is doing it on its own, the ad becomes more optimized. It will reach the right people and you will get the right clicks. Okay. But if I'm fixing the maximum limit, it may happen that it is not reaching the right audience. Okay. And after that, you have your start and end date. Okay. Start date is already given, August 9. End date you can set, or if you don't set, it will continue till you stop it. Okay. Like, let us say I want to set, this is an Independence Day sale. So I want this to close on 16th, let us say. Okay. So I want to close this ad on 16th of August. Okay. I've selected 16th of August. So this ad will close on 16th. Now, if you want to schedule anything like this time, so this time, you can do that all days, no problem. Okay. If you want to select some specific days, you can do that also. Okay. Ye ad sirf Sundays ko hi dikhna hai, toh sirf Sunday select kar lo. Okay. So you can customize your entire schedule. And then audience. What kind of audience should see? Earlier we did geo-targeting. Just say location select hota tha. Now I can select the people also to whom I can show this ad. Now in audience, let us say I want MBA students. Okay. Let us see, when I write MBA, what is it giving? Okay. Business education. Okay. So it gives you relevant audience also. Now, business education, let us say career consulting services, accounting and finance, executive management. Okay. For the time being, this is enough. Okay. So what is happening is we are specifying the kind of people we want this ad to be shown to. I didn't get you. Sorry. These are improvements that happened over the past 1 year. Okay. These were, you know, I can say most of the things that you see right now are more or less of a replica of what Facebook has already always been using. Okay. Earlier, the AdWords was not so elegant. And it a lot of changes happened in the past one and a half year. Okay. Now, you can see targeting and observation. There are two things. Okay. You have targeting, you have observation. Observation is default setting. What happens is if I select targeting, my audience will become very narrow. Then cost per click will become very high. Okay. And there is a possibility that my ad may not be served at all. क्योंकि वो करेक्ट ऑडियंस अगर दिखा नहीं मिला नहीं तो एड चला नहीं ओके तो दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम सो इफ आई एम नैरोइंग डाउन द ऑडियंस ओके इफ आई हैव अ ह्यूज ऑडियंस लेट अस इफ आई एम रनिंग माय एड अक्रॉस द कंट्री तो आई कैन सेलेक्ट टारगेटिंग प्रॉपरली बट इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड वी आर सेलेक्टिंग अ वेरी नैरो वी टुक पंजाब पंजाब में भी फगवाड़ा एंड दैट टू अराउंड एलपीयू 20 किलोमीटर के अंदर एंड दैट टू पीपल इंटरेस्टेड इन मैनेजमेंट काइंड ऑफ एजुकेशन So it's a very narrow audience. And if I select targeting, let us say, audience will further get narrowed down. Okay. Then there is a possibility that your ad doesn't perform. Okay. On the flip side, if my audience is very, very broad, okay, very, very broad, then I can select targeting. Then what happens is my serving will become very precise. So I can save a lot of money. But when my budget is only 100 rupees and I want to maximize the CPC for 10 rupees, if I target तो ऑडियंस कुछ बचेगा ही नहीं ओके सो ऑब्जर्वेशन इज व्हाट इज रेकमेंडेड यू कैन सी ऑटोमेटिकली रेकमेंडेड दे देता है ओके देन रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स आर नॉट सेव एंड कंटिन्यू ओके नाउ यू सेट अप योर एड ग्रुप्स ओके यू कैन क्रिएट योर एड ग्रुप्स एड ग्रुप वन एड ग्रुप टू और गिव सम नेम ऑल्सो ओके लेट अस से This is an ad group. See, campaign was Independence Day sale. Okay. In that also, I can have multiple ad groups. Okay. In Independence Day, let us say, I can have ad groups for mobile phones. Let us say, I'm an electronic shop dealer. Okay. Then I may have an ad group for mobile phones. I can have an ad group for LED televisions. Okay. I can have an ad group for household appliances. Getting the point? So like that, I can create, let us say, mobiles. Okay, in this group, in this ad group, I will create only, you know, ads related to mobile phones. Okay, now what kind of keywords? what kind of keywords do I need? Let us say mobiles. Okay, yahan list mein likhna. You cannot write in paragraphs, continuous. Okay, you have to enter. Okay, smartphones, handsets. More, tell me. Cell phones. Aur kuch? Accessories. Okay, something like this. You can enter your keywords. Okay, and then save and continue. Take it. You see, when you are selecting these keywords, the other thing, you could have accessed the Google AdWords that we saw yesterday by just putting your website over here. Okay, and then product name or service. Let us say if I'm putting a product name or service, mobile phones. Okay, when I put mobile phones, you can see I start getting some keyword ideas here itself. Okay, and you can see the monthly searches, phone, smartphone, compare, mobile, all this. Okay, so you can pick from here also, just click on the add button, it will come over here. Okay, you can see I click over here, it comes over here. Okay, so you have to be careful, ye sara billing hoga. Okay, so when you are selecting all those, isse pehle research kar liya hona chahiye ki what are the keywords I will use. Getting my point? Because once these keywords get triggered and gets clicks, you start getting built. Okay, so you have to just, I'm showing you the options. Okay, yahan par you get this drop down, you can just crawl whichever you want, you just click, it gets added. Okay, whatever you are putting over here will be built. So it is important that you are selecting the right keywords. Okay, whatever is put over here, it is chargeable campaign. Okay, so whatever budget you are fixing, this will be debited from your budget amount. Okay, now save and continue. Okay, so now we have created our ad group and all. Now I have to create an ad. You can see for each ad group, we recommend you create at least 3 ads. That's what I told you also. Google recommends minimum 3 ads for each ad group. Okay, so let us create one ad, very simple. Okay, so you are creating a new ad and you have given your phone number and whatever you are writing, your ad will get displayed over here. Okay, now let us see description. What will I write? You suggest, tell me. Let us say best smart phones. You okay, best or kya likh sakte hai? I still have a lot of. Okay, with flat 50% discount. Okay, chalo. Description 2, dusra line mein kya likhenge? Huh? Cell number already call ye de diya maine. Okay, aur batao. You can see my line is added, best smartphones with flat 50%. Business name, let us say mobile house. Just MOBILE. Okay, this is my business. Dekh rahe ho, jo add karte ja rahe, add bante ja rahe. Okay, so description 2, what should I write? Limited time offer, let us say. Limited time offer. 0% EMI option available. Or then exchange your old mobile. Okay, whatever. Jo likhna likh lo. Okay. Let us say display URL. I just, you know, copied some URL, just paste it. Pata nahi, whatever it is. Okay. You have copied your YouTube ka URL. Just I needed some link. Paste it over here. Okay. Verification not needed. Okay. Now call reporting off on whatever you want. Let us see what is the, find out when calls are made and received, the duration of call and the caller area code. So if you on, you will get all the details about the call conversion and all. Okay, count conversions as calls for ads, so the number of calls made, it will get counted. Okay, now done. Okay, you see your ad is created. Okay. When I click on this, a copy of the same ad is created. Okay. Now, if I, your ad is created, now I save and continue. Okay, now you can see this is the entire final confirmation. Okay, if you confirm, your ad gets activated and it runs. Okay, but before that, if I want to see my ad, you can click on this. Okay, this is the ad. Fine, so this is what you must have seen, those display ads. Okay, those ads on Google when you search something, this is how they are created. Okay, and when you continue to campaign, then my billing things will start. So I stop right over here. Okay, your ad is created. So what I am expecting is you have to create similar ad of all types. You have seen, I've shown you the types in the beginning. Okay, one text ad, display ad, video ad, okay, app download ad. So just create all the types of ads and take a screenshot of this and create your documents. Okay, so explain step by step, why did you choose this as your keyword? Okay, what was the purpose? What was the science behind selecting the keywords? Fine. So that is the entire activity.